fast forward to this time to watch the video montage.
Hey guys, so right now it's
1:40
on Monday, September 2nd, and we have been preparing for the hurricane. We weren't sure it was going to hit us, but now it kind of looks like it. We're going to go outside. Here's going to be a little video montage, but we've been preparing since Thursday, Friday.
Wednesday.
And we were putting up shutters yesterday. Maybe I'll insert a picture of me on the roof. I don't know what it looks like, so.
We'll see. Good.
But yeah, also go watch my TikTok at JordanDenker, I think.
Jordan.
It's gonna be my hurricane TikTok. It's really good. So enjoy.
Oh, hi guys, this is a little recording. It's going to Jordan's camera. Hi Jordan. I thought this was her GoPro, but it's not. Love you, Jordan. Look, you go, giggle.
I'll see you in a little bit.
This video's gonna be so cute. Guys, you want some dance moves?
Prepare yourself. Cause this is not cute. This is not cute.
I've been showing Jordan my dance moves all day. They're like this.
So I thought I would update you guys on this little hurricane situation. So basically, it's still on the Bahamas, and we're supposed to kind of be getting like stuff right now, but we're not. So this is what it looks like outside. It's not even windy, like not windy at all. So that's the tea. But I think people are staring at me because I'm vlogging, but I don't care. So, yeah. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at @MaddieColhane_. Jordan's gonna leave my Instagram right here or right here. Wherever she wants to put it, but right here. Now, Jordan, can you like make this clip like super edited and fun? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Thanks guys for watching. Follow me on all my social media. Go check out my TikTok because I posted it and it was pretty good. I'm not trying to be a TikToker. It's just like, it's fun. Like everyone says, it's fun, it's entertaining, and I know you guys are all obsessed with it, so can't lie to yourself, so whatever. Anyways, I don't really know what this video was. It was all over the place because the hurricane didn't even hit us, and I expected more, I guess, like Irma. But you can click right here, yeah, right there, for if you want to watch my Irma vlog, because that is more eventful. But Thanks, guys, for watching. Follow me on all my social media, like I said. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Love you.